Okay, let's introduce the video.
Hey,
I'm back.
This is our
Groovin the Moo 2014.
Late Groovin the Adventure.
You are talking. Okay, let's introduce it. So it is currently what, like 10 o'clock?
10 o'clock on the dot.
It is 10 a.m. in the morning. And we are about to go buy
some fruit. I mean, yes.
Because we're
hungover.
Upcoming grading season. Starts to burn, right? And it starts to spread. She gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to when a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to I'm really craving a pomegranate. And this is Natasha. This is the girl that played soccer. And this is Caitlin. This is the girl that we met at soccer. And here's Canberra.
I saw the sign.
We also have Chelsea here, but she went off with her boyfriend last night and now we don't know where she's gone. So we're hopefully just gonna meet up with her at some stage. Fingers crossed, she's safe.
Going into the Westfield, we're going to buy fruit and some more alcohol.
We've got alcohol now.
And fruit.
And fruit.
So
we are prepared for the day.
God, how can we not be any more prepared? James, you got your pomegranate.
I got my pomegranate, so I'm very happy.
If only you can like buy us.
Okay, so it's now 11 o'clock. This is the carnage that has been wreaked upon my clean room. If you can just appreciate all the crap.
We sleep on pizza boxes and
yeah,
McDonald's.
Yeah, see, in there,
that's our bed.
That's the bed. It's padding. It's padding and snacks. It's dual purpose. So I'm eating grapes at the moment.
Caitlin got a tattoo. Can we look at the tattoo?
Dylan was like,
but here is her tattoo.
Hey Jade! Jade, I have a present for you.
No!
It's the GoPro!
Because
it was only four.
We went open Friday.
Two of them are boys.
Like the world has.
Boys,
I feel really bad.
I'm
not a slide. I feel really bad because the whole car was like,
on a
who's is this?
This is James' GoPro.
She can't seem to find a friend in the whole of this town. Maybe you're not looking or you're only looking down. But it's almost nighttime and you know that's the right time to dance. Put your cherry on your and you know that's the right time to dance. Ooh, put your cherry on your lip.